We're out today at the Brooklyn Point job site in Brooklyn, New York. We're here, we're featuring our ULMA windscreen, and we're also featuring our ULMA handset panels with our ENKOFLEX shoring deck system, aluminum post. When we came to install the system, we had the ULMA service team come out here and service Trident. We're putting the system up.
It's going to be the tallest job in Brooklyn when it's complete. It'll be over 760 foot tall. Right now we're using the HWS from ULMA Formworks, and we're using their formwork and shoring posts. The system is great, it's fast, it's efficient, it's easy to use, very easy. We generally use this system on most of our jobs.
Our relationship with the customer is a one-to-one connection, and we make sure to service them as fast, as quickly as possible, so we don't slow them down. We make sure that when the customer calls us, immediately we have a solution for them, or we're working on a solution, or if they need a next day delivery, we're not too far. We're about 20 minutes across the Washington Bridge.
The engineers and the field system team came the day of the installation, and they came after about four times to make sure everything was going perfect. One of the best things about this system is that it comes pre-assembled. This cocoon system is very versatile. One shot with the crane, into your shoes, and you're ready to go.
Trident has a great relationship with ULMA. Anything we need, we get it straight away. Service is excellent, which is why we continue to use them. Communication is very, very easy, which is extremely important, again, for the cycle on this kind of job. There's a lot of logistics involved, a lot of deliveries involved in a job this size.
Before we introduced the windscreen system, we made sure that everybody had a proper training on the windscreen, how to operate it, how to use it, how to assemble it. And also the handset, how to use the handset panels and how to take it apart, stripping. We make sure that our customer has all the right training and all the right guides to use our products, to use our system, so there is no problems on site.
ULMA system is very safe. A lot of productivity comes out in these jumps. One day we jump almost the whole system. I recommend this for any high-rise superstructures.
Using ULMA has been very efficient for us. It's been, you know, a very good relationship. Getting material on time when we need it, which is extremely important on the cycle which we're on. And it's been good all around, yeah.